We fly using microgas turbines, so they are like little baby versions of the same engines that you'd have on a jet airliner to go on holiday with, or a jet fighter. We tend to fly with two engines on each arm and one larger one round the back. And between those five engines, they create enough thrust, a bit like sort of fire hoses of water, they create enough thrust to then lift the pilot off the ground.